Defend your house and goldfishes from professional cat thieves with whatever you can pick up with your dog pals. Your dog. Dogs are you. Here's our poster. It's cool. Got a dog and Kevin. And I wasn't expecting so many new audience today, so let's start with the what our game is about. Fan the Cannon is a VR co-op tower defense shooter in which you stand on towers and shoot at your enemies. And you can build towers too. It's gonna be on Unity, built for Vive, not Oculus yet. To get a better idea, let's jump into our first gameplay video. Of a revolver gun, so you can shoot the revolver really fast. I was thinking, why don't we do it but with the cannon? That's like fan the cannon what comes in. But now, since we got a great pivot in our art style, now it becomes fan, the cannon. So our cannon is a fan now.
Thank you. Run
let's bit. Count to three. If there's no more heads, it's the last thing.
Okay. We have just 3 minutes left for questions and answers, so why don't
okay. Yeah. That's our live demo.
Brenda, please talk to us a little bit about the about multiplayer in VR and about all of the technical challenges.
So the multiplayer in VR, it's a very big challenge for us because we can't do a lot of server authoritative things because it's going to cause simulation sickness even if there's a small lag. So if I want to stun the cat here, I want to see it stun here instead of server telling me it's stun actually there. So we have to do a lot of client authority stuff. But we also need to synchronize all cats position. And let's say they are stunned in two different positions in two different computers. What do we do? That's a super big challenge for us. So we are working on it, and yeah, it's almost done. The challenge, yes.
Other questions? What do you feed your team?
Feed our team Diet Coke mostly.
Starve.
mentioned cooperative gameplay. Will you also have competitive gameplay?
Maybe, but it's not currently in scope. Okay. But if we have time, we will consider that.
Not a question, just a comment. I do agree. It's much more compelling now of dogs fighting cats coming through. It's just the laughter and the engagement of the audience that is one that would agree with that. It's very compelling, very unique, and seems like it's going to be fun.
Thanks. What is the ramping up of difficulty look like in this game? Is it just more cats? Is it cats that are harder to kill? What does it look like?
So you'll be more cats and they'll be harder to kill. You'll be bigger cats and have different skills like flying cats and like fat cats.
are you planning to have them be killed, or like what are you going to do to dispose of the bodies?
All the cats are not dead, we just knock them out, and they'll supposedly fly out of the window.